Habitat for Humanity is marking the September 11th anniversary with a day of service. All this week, volunteers will work on houses in Covington and East Price Hill. Today, we caught crews putting their hammers to work in the Latonia Lakes neighborhood. Habitat invited military members and veterans, as well as first responders, to help them build.
They would rather have you do something that's helping them, but then also in a project that they're interested in helping serve somebody else.
Mount St. Joseph University helped with today's framing. They plan to host a special ceremony at the build site tomorrow for 9/11.